number 4 with value.
Dear students, how many pencils? How many pencils? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many pencils? 4 pencils. Once again, how many pencils? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 pencils. How many beads? How many beads, dear students? Look at how many beads. 1, 2, 3, 4. Once again, how many beads? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 beads. Dear students, look at the board. How we write number 4? How we write number 4?
1 comes down, 10 to the right, the other runs down with all its might. Once again, 1 comes down, runs to the right, the other runs down with all its might.
Once again,
1 comes down, 10 to the right, the other runs down with all its might.
We have done number 4.
Dear students, look at the board. How many butterflies? How many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many butterflies? 4 butterflies. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 butterflies.
Open your book, page number 11. 11. What is this? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many stars? 4 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 stars. How many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 stars. Then page number 11. Trace the number 4. Trace the number 4. Write the number 4. Write the number 4. Circle the group with 4 terms. Circle the group with 4 items. How many items? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many items? 4 items. Circle it. Then page number 13. Where is number 4? Where is number 4? Find number 4 and color it. Find number 4 and color it. Write on book and notebook. Allah Hafiz.